And I'd like to introduce you to our judge, who's been brought in by the chairman, Mrs. Carla Molinari, who is a full All Breeds FCI judge and is the president of the Portuguese Kennel Club. Mrs. Carla Molinari. Could we have the Mexican hairless, please, do a lap of honour? Commence with the breeds for the utility group, led in by the Akita, the Boston Terrier, the Bulldog, the Chow Chow, Dalmatian, the French Bulldog, the German Spitz Klein, and the German Spitz Mittel, the Japanese Akita Inu, and the Japanese Shiba Inu, the Case Hunt, the Lhasa Apso, the Miniature Schnauzer, the Miniature Poodle, the Standard Poodle, the Toy Poodle, the Skipperke, the Schnauzer, the Shar Pei, the Shih Tzu, the Tibetan Spaniel, and finally the Tibetan Terrier. The 22 breeds that are in the ring are the final of a total entry in the utility group of 1,344 dogs.
Will the best of breed utility puppies please come to ring 3132? Best of breed utility puppies please to ring 3132.
Mrs. Molinari will now start her judging. Her first breed machine, the Akita. Judged by Mrs. Diane Ran, 27 dogs, 28 entry, best of breed the dog 7950. The Japanese Akita 7950. On the table, we have the Boston Terrier. Judged today by Mr. Bob Gregory, 61 dogs, giving an entry of 62. And his best of breed, the dog, 7967. The Boston Terrier, 7967. And now we have the Bulldog. Yep. Margaret Wildman was the judge today. And she had 94 dogs with an entry of 97. And her best of breed, the dog, 8115. The Bulldog, 8115.
Will the best of breed utility puppies please come straight away to ring 3132. Best of breed utility puppies please to ring 3132.
Jane Paradise judged the Chow Chows. She had 14 dogs with an entry of 14. Her best of breed, the bitch, 8126. The Chow Chow, exhibit 8126. Now we have the Dalmatian, judged by Mrs. Pat Wilson. 76 dogs, giving an entry of 85. Her best of breed, the bitch, 8174. The Dalmatian, 8174. On the table, the French Bulldog. Gordon Drummond judged the breed, and he had the top entry in the group, 105 dogs, making an entry of 111. His best of breed, the dog, 8255. The French Bulldog, 8255. Have the first of the German Spitz, the smaller, the Klein. Today's judge, Mrs. Sheila Jakeman. 47 dogs, 51 entries, and her best to breed the dog, 8337. The German Spitz Klein, 8337. Jakeman, 36 dogs, 38 entries, and best to breed the dog, 8376. The German Spitz medal, 8376. Japanese Akita Inus were judged by Robert McLeod. He had a good entry for a breed of 30 dogs with an entry of 35. His best to breed the bitch, 8402. Japanese Akita Inu, 8402. And now on the table, the Japanese Shiba Inu. Judged today by Claire Coxall, who had 48 dogs, giving an entry of 49. Her best to breed the bitch, 8450.
Can we have best of breeds in the Gundog group now, please, to the collecting ring? Best of breed winners in the Gundog group, please, now to the collecting ring.
The Japanese Shiba Inu, 8450. Case hunt. Brian Bennett judged the breed. He had 50 dogs with an entry of 51. And he found best of breed in the bitch, 8530. Kazan 8530. Judge the Larsa Absos. 98 dogs. Giving an entry of 103. His best of breed, the bitch, 8540. Larsa Apso 8540. Miniature Schnauzer, judged by Mrs. Anne Arch, 89 dogs, 92 entry, and her best of breed, the bitch, 8660.
Please, back.
The miniature schnauzer, 8660. And now the first of three sizes of poodle, the miniature. This size was judged by Mrs. Lorna Thomas. She had 18 dogs, giving an entry of 21. Her best of breed, the bitch, 8727. The miniature poodle, 8727. Now we have the standard schnauzer, judged by Mr. Ken Sinclair. He had 71 dogs, giving an entry of 76. And here we see his best breed, the dog, 8781. The standard poodle, 8781. And now, Toipu. Mrs. H. Bakewell judged the breed, and she had 35 dogs with an entry of 36, with best of breed the which 8825. The Toy Poodle 8825. Table, we have the skipper key. Judge today, this is Christine Hart. At 27 dogs, giving an entry of 28. And best to breed the dog 8872. Skipperke 8872. Barry Day judged the breed. He had 34 dogs, 35 entries, and his best to breed the bitch, 8896. The Schnauzer, 8896. Judge the Sharpeys. Forty-one entries, and her best to breed the dog 8909. The Sharpe 8909. Judged by Mrs. Patricker. Ninety-seven dogs, 104 entries, and best to breed the dog 8975. Nishitsu 8975. The Tibetan Spaniel. Alan Brown, judge the breed. And he had 86 dogs, giving an entry of 94. With best to breed the dog, 9047. Tibet Spaniel 9047. And finally, completing the group, the Tibetan Terrier. Today's judge was Ms. Gillian Marley. Top entry, 115 dogs, 125 entries. Her best of breed, the bitch, 9133. Tibetan Terrier 9133. Said earlier, the 22 dogs, the total entry in the utility group were 1,344 dogs. Further consideration, the Akita, the Bulldog, the French Bulldog, the Shiba Inu, the Lhasa Apso, Ben Schnauzer and the miniature poodle, the Sharpei. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. A big hand to all those leaving the ring now. Thank you.
Nikita. The Bulldog. The French Bulldog. The Japanese Shiba Inu. The Lhasa Apso. The Miniature Schnauzer. The Miniature Poodle. And finally, the Shar Pei. Group and the City of Birmingham 2012. After her final perusal, Molinari will give the nod to the stewards and the award boards were placed. Has been given. The judge has made up her mind who is to be the winner of the utility group. And it is the Akita. Group 2, the Shiba Inu. Group 3, the Lhasa Apso. Group 4, the Miniature Poodle. And a big hand to the four leaving the ring now, please. Well done. If you take the dogs round, lead the way with the Akita, please. Thank you.